Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm gonna make pepper snail. These are my ingredients. I have my grind pepper, my onions, my seasonings, my oil, and my crayfish here, and the snail. This is the odogo itself. Please stay tuned and watch me make my pepper snail. Here, I'm gonna put my snail in the pot. It's already washed. Put some onions. And a little bit of water to boil the snail. Now I'm gonna poke. I'm gonna put salt, my chicken seasoning, a little bit of crayfish just to give it a flavor. My grind pepper. Ginger. And my garlic powder. Give it a stir. Now you cover it and let it set for 10 minutes. Let's check on our snail. Our snail is done. Here I have my frying pan on the fire. I'm gonna pour my oil. I'm not pouring all the onions. I'll pour the rest towards the end because I like to see onions in my. I like to bite the crunchy ones, the crunchy onions in my pepper snail. I'm gonna fry the onion until it's a little bit soft. Then you bring your powdered ginger. Powder garlic. my under seasoning. And pour the almighty grind pepper. I don't know why my tripod doesn't want to stand still. I don't want too much salt. Let me just put a pinch of salt. Because the seasonings have salt on there. And I'm running away from salt. Stay away from sodium, too much sodium. Not good for our health. And a pinch of chicken seasoning to give it a flavor. The pepper is entering my nose and my throat. My friend, crayfish. Now you can pour the snails. The rest of my onion. We are done. Let's pour it in the plate and taste. Please subscribe, comment, and share. Like. Don't forget to like. Please.